Okay.
And other person, ARY, Zoom, everybody knows me.
So have you ever been there?
Where?
At ARY or Zoom or Bol Channel.
Those person are know me. In Hedri Mari, nothing.
So what you doing here? Is there any compulsion? Is there any reason you are here? And
there is my personal, I don't want to expose myself.
Oh my god. So is there any specific reason you are here, or is there anything to tell people who know you, or if they can help you out in anything?
My dear, everybody knows me from 18 years. I'm sitting over here in Safari and Hedri Margi.
That's good.
Everybody knows me. Alhamdulillah, God given me too much money. I'm very happy.
Okay, so where do you live?
This is my privacy.
This is your privacy. Okay, I'm not asking your privacy. I just wanted to know people, so that people may know you and they can come to you and...
You already asked me, my dear.
Yeah.
But I don't want to expose myself.
Okay.
Maybe I'm here and there, so that I'm happy. Where I'm living, I'm happy.
So what's your qualification?
My qualification is MATRIC in political science.
Okay.
English language and Islamic study.
Okay. So do you have any siblings with you, or who lives with you in your family?
My
who
wife,
is in?
My two daughters, four kids, and two my son. We are 10 persons.
In a family?
Of course.
And they live in a joint family?
Joint family.
Okay. Is there anything special you want to tell people, so that they can take your message positively? You can tell anything about Pakistan, or you want to wish anyone?
I always want to Pakistan be happy and develop the country. And when other person came over here as a PM, as a president, he will do something for the people of Pakistan and for the Pakistan and for the Islamic.
Oh my God, thank you so much.
You're welcome, my dear.
Thank you so much. It's really great to have some words with you.
My dear, I'm also very happy to meet you, my dear.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Always be happy, always, and enjoy yourself.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.